Hello there. Welcome to this lecture. You will need SSH keys for connecting to your instance on Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. In this lecture, you are going to install Putty and then create public and private keys which you will use for connecting to your instance on Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. Let's begin downloading Putty. First step is to go to www.putty.org. You can download it directly from here. And then download Putty based on your operating system and bit size. I am going to use it on Windows 64 operating system. So that's what I am choosing here. Wait for the download to finish. Double click on .exe file and installation will start. Just few clicks here and there and you are done. Awesome, very good. Now run Putty gen. This is the tool which will generate the keys. When Putty gen opens, click on generate button and just hover over the space here. Here you go. SSH private and public keys are created now. Save the private key. Make sure to save the private key as .ppk file. For public key, copy the content, paste it in a text editor like Notepad++ and save. Make sure to save the public key as .pub file. Good job! You have successfully created SSH public and private keys. Now you can register the public key while creating an instance on Oracle Cloud and then access that instance through Putty using the private key.